हेलो स्टूडेंट, कैसे हैं आप? आई वेरी बिग जय हिंद टू क्लास 9 स्टूडेंट्स। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी द समरी पार्ट एंड द एंड पार्ट ऑफ अवर पोयम एंड टुमारो वी विल स्टार्ट अ न्यू चैप्टर। सो सम स्टूडेंट्स हैव क्वेरीज दैट क्वेश्चन आंसर्स आर नॉट एबल टू अंडरस्टैंड, सो आई एम मेकिंग वन मोर एडिशनल वीडियो फॉर यू एंड टुडे वी विल कंप्लीट दिस पोयम क्लास 9 इंग्लिश। वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट। See the poem. Poem name is poem. No men are fallen. No men are fallen. Now what is mean fallen? The meaning of fallen means we all are brothers. We have to follow the rules of humanity, helping hands. And stanzas 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 stanzas are given in this poem. And the poet name is James. Who is a poet? This we have to remember, poet name James Kirk. See, James Kirk is our poet. And word meaning has been given in your back exercise. First is C and discloses, dislodge, these two dislodge each other. Define mean dirty, that is then outrage the innocence of, means quality of the purity. This is given. This is three different difficult word meaning. Now see, let us see the stanza first. Now see, first stanza. What is given? Remember me, men are strange. Means all remember me, men are strange. All countries, men are different. No countries foreign. Beneath all uniforms are single body breath. We are breathing the air. We are wearing different clothes, different caste and creed, but we have to follow the humanity. Like us, the land, our brothers walk out in earth like this, in which we all shall live. We should follow the human and humanity. Okay, first complete. Now see the second stanza. They too aware of sun and air and water. See, stanza second is called sun, air and water are going to come. And we are breathing in and do the harvest in a peaceful. We have to maintain the peacefulness and do the harvestness. This is the second stanza. See the third. Remember, they have eyes like ours. They wake or sleep and strength that can be won by love in every land is common life. They all can recognize and understand. Let us remember whenever we are told we hate our brothers. We don't have to fight. Hate here means not fighting. Be brother. Follow the rules and we have to do the good working. See, in the last stanza, it is the human heart that we define. See, the thing of define is make dirty. We don't have to make the environment dirty. We have to make a good quality working and our hands of fire and dust outweigh the innocence of air that is everywhere. Our hands, remember, no men are foreign, no country is strange. James Kirk. So, in this way, we are going to see the moral of this lesson is that we have to follow the humanity and following the helping hand. See the question answers. Breathing all uniform. Different are different bearings, but we are all human beings. All armies are different, but the work are to save the country. This is the motto. Second, in stanza second, find five ways. Five ways, sun, air, water are common breathing. That is coming to the answer. How many common features can you find in the stanza? Pick out the words. See the common stanza. Common features in this are human brotherhood is a common coming in all the stanzas. We should be helped. And last, whenever we are told to hate our brothers, we don't have to hate, we don't have to fight from our neighbors, we have to don't say that we abuse that way. So in this way, we can complete this 4 answers. This chapter is going to come in a unit test. So be prepared. Question answers have been given to you. Thank you. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat. Have a nice day. I think I'm just doing